Welcome to the Cal Corporation's series of videos about software engineering. The topic of this video is a break statement in a nested loop. Before proceeding, make sure that you have already watched these other videos first. A break statement only terminates the innermost loop.